What's up, guys? Today we are gonna be doing my makeup. Look, the box. Oh my God, pause is working. Okay. So we're gonna do my makeup. First, let's open it. I'm not gonna lie, but it's so messy. I know I said this like a place, but it's so messy. Like, why is a baby bottle in here? Oh God. Okay, first is the powder. What's a big brush? Oh my God, I need it. Here, I love to use this instead of this. You gotta do this. Oop, you're gonna go in here. You ready? I don't know if it's getting white or not, but I'm getting used to it. I've had friends, had bad friends, but it's not that quick. That's Nutella. Mist. Ouch. I gotta take my glasses off for this. I look old. My mom used to be a model. Do you guys see that? Guys, we should put the TV on. What? Okay. Okay. I don't know how I look. Let's do. Okay, here we go. I can't take it all of this. What is this, red?
Thank you. When Brett was younger, he was always too scared to tell the waitress when his order was wrong. Didn't you ask for
Give me the wish.
When Brent was a kid, he had a fear of getting his haircut.
I didn't have a fear of getting my haircut.
I know. I just want to see you sit in this chair.
Is the other way to open it?
Living with opioid addiction can be a struggle, trapped in a cycle of opioid use, withdrawal, and cravings. For adults with moderate to severe opioid addiction, whose withdrawal symptoms are controlled by oral buprenorphine for at least 7 days, Sublocade may help them keep moving towards recovery. In a study, people treated with once monthly Sublocade plus counseling were 14 times more likely to have treatment success versus placebo. Sublocade continuously releases the medicine buprenorphine in life and more real daily ups and downs. Buprenorphine is known to reduce cravings and often avoid effects of opioids.
Sublocade can cause serious life-threatening reactions if taken with opioids or taken with certain other medicines or illicit drugs. Do not take Sublocade with other opioid medicines, benzodiazepines, alcohol, or other depressants without your doctor's approval. Ask your doctor about naloxone for emergency treatment of opioid overdose. Get emergency help if naloxone is given or if you feel faint, dizzy, confused, sleepy, uncoordinated, have blurred vision, slurred speech, or are breathing slower than normal. These can be signs of an overdose or other serious problems. In an emergency, have family and friends tell medical staff you're physically dependent on opioids and are being treated with Sublocade. This isn't the full list of risks and side effects. Talk to your doctor and read the patient label for more information.
Don't give up. Ask a doctor if Sublocade can help you keep moving towards recovery.
Guys, my truth is about to come out.
Our stuff is here. If someone broke into our other room and stole our stuff.
I was crying.
All of our
jewels in our room. I read it. I am critic. Oh my god. At my mom's house, not my dad's.
They all took a different elevator than I did, and I went to the wrong floor. Lex snapped me, and she said, "Mike, get to the lobby now. All of our stuff was stolen."
Somebody went through our room, went through all the drawers, and stole everything. Took my wife's purse, took my son's iPad. And 16 minutes ago, Mike is my kid's iPad.
is here, burying Tim Tyler.
Well, let's go. Party five of these, so I'm going to have my car and go try to check.
On the way to Pearl Harbor, the driver told Lex and I that we can't bring our bags into Pearl Harbor with us, that we have to leave them in the van.
He left it in? That's what I was going to tell you. Is he lying?
I was looking around, so I didn't believe it, but I don't see anything.
Question. Is it true that you can't bring in any bags to the memorial? Yeah, it's true. Because my wife will have two hotel keys in her bag.
No, please don't do it.
She
needs ankle.
That's why I'm wondering if this dude gave our keys to somebody. I mean, you have cameras on the
phone? I don't know the temporal location, but security's on there. Security will be the one down.
She never takes off her bracelet.
Please leave your message for
on her wrist. It made me remember that when we were at the airport, the security made her take off her bracelets to get checked through, and she put them in a suitcase which got stolen.
My husband bought me my bracelet.
Yeah, but this is the 10. When I actually bought her the bracelet, she was happy, right? But right after that, Lex gave her Alicia Keys tickets and she started crying. Like, she cried for a ticket.
Yeah, it's fine, girl.
That just goes to show you, like, not about the material stuff like that.
The only jewelry I wear were the bracelets and my rings. All my other stuff is, like, from CVS. Or Kohl's, actually.
Can you keep all the $30,000?
Where do you have it?
Hi, this is former pro football tight end Anthony Becht. Are you a timeshare owner who wants out? Let the team at Timeshare Compliance tackle your timeshare and get it off your hands. Timeshare Compliance.